you were to ask me why should I study analytics, I'd say because analytics is part of our future and it's part of the careers of the future. There's been a lot of research as to where the jobs are emerging and the kinds of skills that we need going forward. And skills in analytics are an absolutely essential part of that. When you think about it, analytics plays such an important role in the kinds of decisions that we need to make going forward. It doesn't matter if you're in business, in health, in government, in economics. Really, all of these areas need to be able to make better decisions and better predictions about the future. And this is where analytics comes into it. So if you're interested in being part of that decision making, in being someone who can use your skills and your background in whatever field you've come from to improve the way we strategize, the way we look at the world, the way we make predictions and make decisions, then I think this analytics master's is for you.